The trapezius muscle that helps to shrug your shoulder can become tight and negatively affect your posture. So at home, we will have you perform a trapezius stretch. You will take your left hand and hold on to the edge of the chair or sit on your hand. Then take your right hand and grasp the left side of your head. Gradually pull your head to the right side while looking up towards your left side. Hold for about 20 to 30 seconds for 3 sets, 3 times a day, to increase the length of your muscles.